Circle, 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 circle. Da, 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 da. Bang! Oh my god, it's tomato soup! Yay!
Hey guys, this is RussiaGamer007, and welcome to Minecraft, a popular game based on a really simple idea. So shall we start from the start, on the start of the start? Let's start, yes! Let us begin. Create new world. I'm gonna call it RussiaGamer007's Badass Sir. Oh, okay. In that case, we're just gonna call it Survival. If you won't mind. Okay. Right, game mode survival, difficulty obviously normal. But since I'm a kind of a cool guy, I don't know. People call me cool, people don't call me cool, I really don't care. But now we are on difficulty hard, because I like to play on difficulty hard. More options, generate structures, I'll have a bonus chest, thank you very much. Game options, we won't have any multiplayer, will we? Apologies. Let us begin in 3, 2, 1, and our new world is getting generated. Man, that's a good cream soda there. yeah. By the way, whilst I'm recording this video, the amazing Call of Duty Advanced Warfare playthrough is being recorded, so yeah. I guess you can enjoy it. So, we're in? Alright. I need to get the hang of controls. Yes, I think I know everything. Okay. Alright, I'll take all. Wait, there's like... Alright, sorry. Yes, I'm sorry, I'm sometimes forgetful of the controls. I haven't played Minecraft in a while. So, and as far as this goes, this chest would be really useful. I think we all know why. Alright. Torches are also a useful asset, for those of you who didn't know. And that's probably nobody amongst my viewers. I hope, because everybody must have heard of the Minecraft game. And if they didn't, well, that's bad. Why do I always cough? For goodness sake, I need to fix up my cough. Alright, I guess we will ignore that for now. I'll kill that cow later, I do need beef. But for now, let's keep chopping down wood, because that's what we're gonna need in order to survive. From what I know, at least. Yeah. So, alright, yes. Now, we have to craft a whole bunch of wood. Sorry guys, I'm kind of forgetful of the controls. And you, Mr. Cow! Wait a second. Oh my god, potatoes, I just realized. I can farm those things. Great! I've got an infinite food source. Great, isn't it, guys? This is what you call luck, I guess. Wait a second. Nope, and I also have a seed, that's even better. I can start a little plantation going. And from there, I can see, a sugar cane, so I'm gonna go get the sugar cane right now. Get another seed. Alright. Oops. Apologies. You left my tuxedo, by the way. Heh, nice skin, ain't it? Alright. I really can't wait to enchant, if I do. Can't wait to enchant my, my boots and stuff, to have the Depth Strider. I don't know if it's in the console edition, but the Depth Strider enchantment is where you can move at normal pace in water, which is a pretty cool addition, I have to admit, but like, I don't know if it's in the console edition yet. I think I know exactly where I'm going to settle. Wait a second, is that a jungle? It appears to me that it is. Jungles are my favorite biomes in Minecraft. Note that. Oh, look! Wait a second, is that what I think it is? Either that's a hill. Oh, by the way, there's some sheep. Either that's a hill, or that's a desert temple. Either way, we are in a freaking good situation, aren't we? So I'm gonna kill this cow, Mr. Cow. I'm gonna kill some sheep so I can make myself a bed, and we're gonna settle in a desert, because that's a really good location to settle in. Because there's no rain, and you don't have to be disturbed by the pesky sounds of that sound, you know? It's really annoying. And if you're a long Minecraft player like me, then you'll understand what it is. I've been playing, by the way, I've been playing Minecraft since I was like 9. And I'm 13 now! So, 4 years, almost half a decade. Brilliant, isn't it? Minecraft lived for even longer than I played it, but I'm older than Minecraft, I think. Alright, so we're getting closer to the desert, and we're also getting closer to the jungle, apparently. I got a little confused there, guys, sorry. And, yeah, I don't think else to say. We're just gonna, wait a second, is that a, yeah, it is what I think it is, it's a well. And no, that is a hill, so. But at least we have some sort of structure, and that's that little well thing. So we're not technically all alone in this world. It's not like we just came into an abandoned planet or anything. There are some humans here. Although they have big noses and look a lot like Squidwards, these are still humans. It's proven. I'm definitely not gonna eat the potato, because I need the potato. I need the potato! I do need the potato, don't I? Potatoes are good for you both in real life and probably in Minecraft because they replenish quite a bit of hunger. Yeah. So, yeah! Right, so we're gonna explore the desert a little. Great, great! We have currently encountered pretty much every single biome in the game. We have encountered the taiga biome, the swamp biome, a little glitchy chunk of the jungle biome, the desert biome, and of course the plains, and I think, yeah, obviously a forest. Obviously a forest. We did not, oh my goodness, that cactus is tall, isn't it? Let's go get it, shall we? Oh goodness, my god. My baby. Diamonds, probably. If you're thinking why I act so crazy, guys, I don't know what this condition slash mental disorder is called, but I find things, when I get extremely hyperactive, whenever I see something that I think is beautiful or I need to get from a distance, when I see something far away, I'm like, oh my goodness, that's beautiful, let's go there, and I have like an adrenaline. So apologies for that. But I found a desert temple. I don't know why I should apologize. But, yeah. So for now, we're just gonna go to the desert temple. Desert. Oh my god. Wolf! What are you doing here? Whatever. I might tame him later, because I don't have any bones. Wait a second. Nope, I don't have enough wool. Might have to kill some Aha! Perfectamente! Exactly what I need! Just one sheep, will ya? Just one sheep. You bastard. Alright. Oh, God. I guess I'll have the beef. Oh, yeah. Alright. So we're gonna get to the thingy-ma-bobber under the name of a desert temple. And we are gonna eat this crap. Except there's a problem, there are mobs here, so I'm gonna be smart and prevent myself from dying, because this is hard difficulty, don't forget guys. So I'm just gonna quickly craft myself a sword. Yes, I'm gonna quickly craft myself a sword, because I need a sword. And I'm just gonna quickly destroy this, just in case, just in case, because who knows, there might be mobs here. It's not like you're just coming in for a stroll or anything. This is not peaceful difficulty. Hello? Hello? I like the chiseled sandstone here. Looks good. Alright, let's, how am I gonna go past this situation? Okay. Right, as I expected. That's a deep chasm to drop into, ain't it? Therefore, I'm gonna be a little smarter. Yeah, I'm also gonna sneak, because it makes it a little more delicate. The console edition, so it's not like I have that much precision as with a mouse and keyboard, guys. Come on. Alright, to make things even more easier, I'm just gonna make myself a pickaxe. Because why not? Why not? Alright. We're just gonna make a little stair system. Which is actually kind of pointless because I'm never gonna return. Actually, this might work out as a whole, like a shelter base sort of thing. If you know what I mean. Ooh. But first, gotta get rid of the slab. Hey! See, this is how you get ready for any situation. You make use of it. See, and now I have weapons. I have a clear gunpowder sort of weapon. Okay, and just to make things a little more safe. There we go. No. Oh, diamond horse armor! Bones! Exactly what I need to tame that wolf that I wanted to tame. And rotten flesh. Who needs that? It's like such a letdown. Alright. Oh, gold ingots. Amazing. Emeralds. Wonderful. This I will need in case my other horse armor... Oh my god. I have a saddle, guys. This is freaking amazing. I need... Oh my god. I knew this was a wise decision. I knew. Okay, that sounds like I'm being naughty for some reason. For those of you who don't know who naughty is, you don't have a life. Sorry, that was really, really... me acting like a bully, so I'm sorry. I'm an a-hole. Probably. Probably not. So, meh. Whatever. Alright. As far as here goes, that sounds kind of grammatically incorrect, but who cares? We're gonna do this, and we're gonna do this. And we have everything needed to make a bed. And also... Actually, no, we're just gonna keep it like this. Perfect. And we're just gonna go down here. This is gonna be sort of like our little, I might expand this. This is like a naturally generated structure that I will convert into a thriving metropolis. But as far as we're talking now, if I can find the exit, there we go. We are going to find that wolf that I wanted to tame. Let me just get my bones at the ready. Sounds really weird. Alright. Alright, we gotta look. Oh, no. It's a spider. Oh, crap. Never had to put my sword to use. Never will. Screw this. I'm not fighting this fight. I'm gonna go to bed. I do not want to get killed by monsters. Because, hell, what's the point? It's like, I'll respawn, lose all my stuff, and then bam, I'm back in my home. In quotations. So it's kind of pointless. So, home sweet home. This is actually not such a bad home. I can have like dormitories and stuff. Speaking of dormitories, let's sort of make this a little less claustrophobic, and make this a little more normal, so it doesn't seem like a sinister building that Lara Croft would come into. I'm talking about Tomb Raider and stuff. By the way, there's nobody in this tomb. It's just a random pyramid. It's a random pyramid. I'm a stupid idiot. just kidding, I'm not that stupid. I have an IQ test of 139, I think. I checked. But IQ tests don't really mean anything, so... I probably shouldn't brag. Alright, this is a little better. Looking a little better. Oh, nice! We've opened up a second sort of chasm area. I'm gonna do the same over here. Just to make things look a little more symmetrical. Yes. Perfect. As far as this goes, I'm just gonna get rid of... Oh, no. No, 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 no. That is not what I wanted to happen. Excuse me, I'm not opening my, myself to the outside world, not in this time, no. And now, to make this seem a little more homely, we're gonna... Oh, shoot! Ah! How did this mother chucker get in here? Get away from here! Filthy bastard. Oh, guys, right. Apologies. That was kind of weird. My timer ran out. So it will seem kind of weird when this video gets recorded. But, apologies anyway. My Advanced Warfare video has 3 hours until it's uploaded, so I think this might even take less time. Who knows? But for now, let me just take a sip of my drink. And what the hell am I waiting for? I just got ambushed by a skeleton. That's creepy, isn't it? I just got ambushed by a freaking skeleton. I thought, home sweet home! What a naive little idiot! And then BAM! All of a sudden. Like... So in order to make things just a little easier, since Minecraft has now conveniently added the ability to have three doors, I'm gonna do this. A little three-door system. And now, if you look close... forgot about the second floor entirely. Well, if a spider crawls down that hole, we are screwed. Unless we do this. But then I have a risk of dying, so I'm just gonna put that back. Man. Wait a second.
I used to be an adventurer like you, until I took an arrow to the back of my foot.
I mean, knee. That's me done, I guess. Wait, what am I done? I'm just saying, like, that's me done saying weird stuff. That's my bit of useless information for the day. It's me copying one of my teachers. Wait, where was we? Where were we? Oh, yes. Of course. The bed. Bam. Alright. This doesn't seem really symmetrical. That seems really out of place. So I'm just gonna put this here. And as far as the bed goes, I'll, put it here, sorta. Because this seems like a great place. And we're just gonna go to bed. Because why not? Because why not? Damn, thought it was gonna be a long night. It's called exploring. So now I have conveniently placed 4 chests. And even better, I have an extra chest so I can have like a proper storage sort of area here. And since that part isn't really used either, let me just get this chest. And let me just... Oh my god, that's a creepy sound. I don't know why it played. But apologies if anybody got scared. It definitely... A map. Oh wait, yeah, you get a map at the start of each level. I completely forgot. Sorry, I'm a really retarded person. I don't know if that... Ah, whatever. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of a lot of stuff except for, like, the bare essentials. I.e. This. And my map. So. I'll keep the bones just in case I have to tame a dog. Because dogs are good bodyguards. And then, if I ever need to, I can always go out into the wild and fetch an ocelot, shall we? And stuff. Unfortunately, this is hard mode, so I cannot really replenish my hunger by eating spider rice. Oh, what a beauty, by the way. Man, this is great, actually. This feels like a desert paradise of sorts. Is it me? Or did I go all the way from over there? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Sorry. I just got a little confused for a second. Yeah, I need to get rid of that cold. I feel so stupid. Unfortunately, this isn't Minecraft Pocket Edition, so it doesn't jump for you. And also, this isn't the normal Minecraft, so when you kill a sheep, it's completely pointless. You don't get mutton for it. So it's not like, kill 3 sheep, Not only do I have a bed, I also have food. Get out of here. See, you know what I mean? But pigs, though. Pigs. Piggies. Get away. Good, good, good. I need a furnace, by the way. I probably should start thinking about mining now. At this time and day. You know what I need? A chicken. This isn't even a joke. I need a chicken. Because chickens, they lay eggs. And when they lay eggs... Alright, I have you. Wow, this one really demands a lot of bones. Sounds really weird. Alright, guys. Alright, little doggies. Wow, they teleport. Nice. We are the teleporting doggies. No! Wow, there's a lot of dead sheep here, I noticed. Kill them, my minions! We need to destroy these abominations! Kill her. Thanks. Kill her. Pounce, come on, pounce. Teach her a lesson. Yes. Appreciate it. Thanks, doggies. What a distance I have went, actually. Wait a second, no, that was not a hallucination, that was a completely different area, because the well that I came from was all the way over there, where my crosshair is currently located. Therefore, that is a completely new, different area to explore. So, come on, doggies, we're gonna have to go. Okay, so my game just autosaved. I just realized that. Sorry, guys, I'm idiot. I am idiot? No, I'm just a normal guy. I'm not an idiot. Because if I was an idiot, I would totally be a noob. So, I would be like, huh, let's go make a dirt house. I actually used to do that. I used to make either dirt houses, or I would, like, make a house underground and stuff. Because I didn't know what the heck building a house was. But now, I have a personal desert fortress to live in. Isn't that lovely? I might need a little more torches. Oh, yes, I need to get down into my basement. And get myself some stuff. Wait a second, do I hear zombies? Oh, crap. Zombies, anything but zombies. I really don't want to encounter a zombie. Not that I'm scared or anything, it just creeps me out, like in real life. Imagine if I had, like, the Sony Project Morpheus or something. For those of you who don't know, it's like a virtual reality device. It's like glasses that you put on, blah, 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 blah. Wow, I like explaining things, don't I? All right. And I also like muttering to myself. That's just me. Guys, that's just me. Yes, it was not a hallucination. I do hear zombies. Wait, I need those.
We are the zombie extermination squad! We are the Extermination Society!
I think I know what happened. Nobody here? Nobody here? Really weird. I'm gonna have to get out of this sticky situation. Pretend that we're just giving aesthetical changes, but we're actually just getting materials. Actually, that looks pretty good. Not gonna lie. Alright. Now it's looking more and more like a normal house. And in that hole thing, we're gonna place a glob of glass. This looks a little more like a house. Actually, no, screw this. I'm just gonna keep it like that. Because it just looks a little more symmetrical. And besides, what's... Nothing. Just hallucination. No. What the heck? Okay. But still, it's a good aesthetical change, in my opinion. So we're gonna have, like, a sort of going down view. And then there, we're gonna have some glass panes. Oh, that can be my bedroom. Perfect. But first, I gotta go somewhere. Where that well is, I'm gonna go. Who knows, there might be a village I can... Yeah, there might be a village. Just drank a little cream soda there. Because cream soda is really, really nice. And that's how I roll. So, also a great idea to do. Very good idea to do indeed. This is a little different structure for the well. I was expecting, for me, I don't know why, but like the well is a sign of luck. And like I expect to find another structure of sorts if I see a bit, a glob of wells. Wait, what the heck am I talking about? A glob of wells. How does that even make sense? I'm a dumb piece of shoot, am I not? Okay. You know what would be good? Calamari rings. That would be such a good food source. Because squids are currently really useless. Other than insects. They used to give you milk, but now they just outright useless. And they're also kind of creepy. They're like following you. Oh my god, it's an octopus! It's an octopus! Ah! You know? It's so annoying. I hate those. And there, ladies and gentlemen, out in the distance, is a real jungle. Yes, that's right, a real jungle. Cocoa beans and everything. So we're gonna go there, but not right now, because I need to just scavenge this desert. Slash, scout through it. That hill looks a lot like Sphinx, don't you think? And that hill is also really high. No, the one there that my crosshair's on looks a lot like Sphinx. That's my opinion. I mean, Sphinxes are Sphinxes, but they don't need their binxes. That sounds so flippin' stupid. And yeah, we're just doing our stuff, I guess. So, yeah. Whoops. Got my buttons wrong there for a second. Oh, look, there's a little crevasse sort of thing, like a little overhang. Which is obviously gonna fall as soon as a single block of sand near it is broken. Which is a pretty cool thing. I gotta admit, but, like, it's completely pointless. Oh, wait a second. Since there's stone here, and I'm just thinking, how are we gonna do this? Let's get some glass. And I was like, wait, I need a furnace. And then, bam, there's stone here. So let's go quickly mine this before it's too dark. Because I don't like zombies. Neither do you, I'm pretty sure. Crap. I mean, I do have apples to eat, so. So it's not that bad. I think. So, yeah. I don't know why the PlayStation decided to ask for voice commands, but here you go. PlayStation being weird. Yeah, I guess every time I say the word PlayStation, it thinks I'm trying to operate with my voice. I mean, electronics are not perfect, and you say they're gonna take over the world. What the heck? Robots do not have personalities. Robots are not power hungry. They learn. They learn. Right? They learn. But the thing is, they learn only from certain parts. So if robots will learn how to cook a pizza, like, they'll only know how to do it in a single kitchen, in only certain dimensions. So it's not like they're gonna... Oh god, an Enderman. They creep. They scare me. Those disgusting things. Not gonna attract the attention of the zombie. Now I have the calm barking of my dogs who will always protect me if anything happens. Apologies for that. Holy living daylights! Holy crap, that scared the living... Oh my god, they broke the door down. They broke the flippin' door down. Wow! Yes, it's what I thought. Jesus, holy Christ! That scared the... Oh my god, I can't even... Oh my god, Jesus! Jesus, man. It's creepy. I'm tripping, man. But, like, honestly, this really creeps me out. Let's go down. Let's go down underground. Down, down underground. Yeah. So, let's continue then. Just kidding, I'm not that sick. But I am pretty sick. I gotta work on that. Okay. Oh, yes. Sorry, I didn't reset my timer. Apologies. You're gonna hear a lot of beeping in this video. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Why is this dripping? I think I know why. Nice little sort of water bending technique there. Oh my god, I got an infinite water source. That's great. It's my little chicken house. And this can be another little section of the farm. For like carrots and potatoes, but the other one's like for wheat. And then, not weed, wheat. That was what you thought. But I was like a drug dealer of sorts. I'm not a drug dealer. I don't like drugs. I'm fully against them. Wait, what was it that I wanted to do? Oh, yes, I wanted to make a hole. There we go. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. Circle, circle, circle. Let me just do the circle intro for some reason. Circle, 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 circle. To bang! Oh my god, it's tomato soup! Yeah! Rush it, give it a bowl of someone. Okay, you're right. So this is doing pretty interesting right now, the entire situation. And I ought to agree, it's a pretty fun thing to do. To do stuff. Yeah. Just another 6 blocks. And while we're at it, might as well get some 11 seeds. 11 seeds exactly. Creepy sounds, those are actually just cows, and I know! Just to make it a little more normal again.
Scottish voice activated elevator. 11. 11.
Wow, my sugar plantation is really going good. I knew we were going to have to expand quite soon. As far as my farming goes, it's all great. I spy with my little eye something we didn't see.
Is it a donut?
No.
Is it a piece of poop?
No. Guys, why am I so weird? Just answer my question in the comments below. Why am I so weird? Just kidding, I'm not weird. Hey, I might be. But we just don't know. Oh, jeez. That was not an intended thing. Wait a second, this is for potatoes. Ah, whatever. Alright, so we have the farm going. And, alright. So, I'm guessing this is a little too long. So, if you did watch it,
Guys, this was RushGamer007. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like to Ben Muncaster. He's an amazing guy. He's a great person. He's a very good contributor to this channel. He put a like to all my videos, so you gotta put a like to all his videos too, because he made us popular. He took us where we are right now at 23 subs. So, and a lot of people, and a few other people did too. Not gonna lie, but he asked for a shout out. He deserved it. So, Ben Muncaster, everybody, Ben Muncaster. Next, I'm going to do two streams on the weekends. One stream on Saturday, and one stream, obviously, on Sunday. 12 p.m. both. Not 12 p.m. as in midnight, but 12 p.m. as in midday. So, if you are gonna watch the stream, off you go. But if you're not, then I'll try my best to record it. I'm probably gonna switch to Ustream and stuff. So, anyway, this was RussiaGamer007. I really liked making this video. See you all later.